Guys, so this is going to be how to fish a Whopper Plopper. What you need an 8-1-to-1 reel. You need it to be fast, but you don't want it to be too fast. I like to use a medium, 7 foot or longer, medium. I just feel like I can launch it further with the medium. I got extra feel, and you got treble hooks, so you don't need to set the hook hard because Whopper Plopper has a treble. This is a 90, and I'm going to show you how to do it.
There you go. Demolished it. There you go.
That was cool. How cool. Well, that was fun. Thanks for the bite, sir.